College swimmers are suing the NCAA over its transgender policies. Now, this case centers on Leah Thomas, a swimmer from Penn who competed in the national championships in 2022. Now, Thomas became the first openly transgender athlete to win a Division I title in any sport. The athletes filing the claim say the competition violated their Title IX rights. Other plaintiffs include athletes from volleyball and from track.